Howdy, y'all, and welcome back for more of Super Mario Brothers 2 of the Nintendo on Famicom series, and we are continuing our episode already in progress, and this is episode 5! I'm gonna keep on going. Because I feel it! Oh, I got a double header! Woo! As Ric Flair would say, woo! Woo! Bomb! Yeah, Ric Flair would say, woo! With a bomb! Got an idea. Just pick up the coins and you're good to go! What's the worst that can happen? Are there any more? Nope, that's it. I guess I'm gonna savor this. Pick up the coins. And we're good. Don't you like it, Android 21? I told the last time on the other video, I said I like her! Why do you but you love her, don't you? Well, admit it, loser! I'm now a loser! You're Leo! So? I thought you love her with all your heart and soul! Who are you, my... Who are you, my conscience guide? Just admit it! You're not my father! And you're not my conscience guide! You're not the boss of me! But you're supposed to listen to reason! Oh, man! Hey, look at me! I'm carrying the block! Now that is cruel, y'all. Now this bird of fire's fireballs! Nothing else! You're the loser! Why? I'm gonna cry! I really am gonna cry. Open wide with crying onions. Does not bring a tear to my eye! At least it doesn't bring a tear to my eye, but that stinks when I don't get it! Nah, I still don't get it. She looks kind of scary with it. Oh! Really, what do they got this? Why would they keep on saying that I'm in love? That do I like who's who? I mean, come on, really, I'm not. Why would I deny it? Can they just leave me alone and I can be at peace? I like Android 21, really, I do. But just because I like her doesn't mean I love her! Isn't she in love with someone else? I mean, really. Does anybody have an explanation that she's in love with someone else? I mean, no. Okay, look. My own avatar, yes. But me without the avatar, that's a different story. Arms away. Yes, that shy guy. Ah! Ow! It's fine. It's not like I'm losing it. Am I? Woohoo! Boom boom Gallagher. I should have known. Yeah, you can't jump that high because you're being blocked. Only one potion area that you're gonna get, and that is here. Wow, nice blow up. Yeah, I can't jump that high. Now that's as far as I'm gonna go. I just need to ride that ladybug, but this isn't the Adventures of Ladybug and Cat Noir. Oh my. At least I pulled that off. I really need to be smart, not stupid. Wow, that is... Climb the vine, Peach! Climb! Fire! Oh, I do not like this. I really do not like that. I remember this. This is not one of my places that you don't want to be! Ooh. Yeah, it's very smart. Oh! What? Oh! Oh, come on! Bad Birdo! You're not a very good parent! Oh. If I said I like her, that's good enough for me. If I said I love her, then that's different. Or should I say, let me put it this way. If I say I like her, yes. You know, Android 21. But if I say just like her, that is all. That is all. It's just, that's what it is. So I'm not spilling the beans, and you guys cannot tell me what to do! I wonder if there is another universe who says that Android 21 is not the one, but just as a lover and a dater type of person who wants to go out with somebody, like, you get the idea. I'm sorry. It's just so bad. I just find it. Well, because of Doctor Strange Multiverse of Madness, I think I would say it can happen. It can actually happen. Like. Oh my! Oh my! Here! Way to go, loser! Are you going to admit that you love 21? I like her, that's it. I didn't say I like her, I just like her, Toad. Or should I say Majin Toad? Oh boy, ow! Is that all you got? Is that all you got? My father can do better! Wait, let him be the traveler! Oh my gosh! What does it take to get up and find yourself to blow up? Oh, well, that's cruel. Oh my! Thank you. just need a little bit of a lift.
Please, can you admit saying you do lock 21?
I'm not gonna say I'll admit it. I said I'll lock her, so knock it off. You're not the boss of me.
But come on! Everyone's counting on you, Leo. You lie, you don't you?
Well, you knock it off!
What was that for, jerk?
You're a jerk.
Ow! What was that for, jerk?
Stop repeating yourself.
I'm not repeating myself. I just don't want to be called a jerk.
You called me a jerk? How's that feel for mushrooming your own grown pie hole?
Not very good, you know.
Welcome to my world. Welcome to my world. Welcome to my world, son.
But I don't want to be called your son.
Too bad. It's gonna be your new nickname. I really need help. Ooh. Oh my!
Tell me the truth! Do you like 21 or not? We're gonna say this for the entire series! For all I care!
Man, you're mean. Oh my gosh, I really need... Not trying to do that! Oh, I really need to move, not stand.
Hey, stop making me do that!
Do what?
Doing this! I appear on the other side and it feels like I've just walked through another dimension!
So what? Why don't you get on that magic carpet and go for a ride?
Alright! Can you say you love 21?
I'm not gonna say that! Ow! Get another flying carpet, y'all!
I thought you liked flying carpets!
I do, just not with you. How could you miss?
He or she shoots fireballs!
And you don't know how to defend yourself, can you?
Hey, it's a giant crab boss!
Hey, I'm gonna throw a rock at it! It's a big rock! Oofy! I'm gonna throw a rock at it!
Yeah, try that! Ha ha! I just got myself a crustacean dinner instead of saying that I love Android 21, so I'm gonna go with a crustacean dinner!
Come on! Stop saying that!
Crustacean dinner! But not this! I've got a tear in my eye and I got myself an extra laugh! Woo! As Ric Flair would say, woo! Woo! I thought everybody's gonna get the woo virus! But it seems I'm getting nothing on this. And now everybody's gonna get the woo virus! Woo! Why? Oh! Do not ask. My ancestors would be very disappointed. And it seems we are going to stop here for the time being. And don't worry, we are going to continue to pick up from where we left off. And thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, favorite, and subscribe. And tell me, what do you guys think of Super Mario Bros. 2, of the classic of the Famicom and Nintendo game consoles that's now on Nintendo Switch Online service? You guys like it or hate it, mash that like button and or share this video if you guys like this platforming game such as myself. As your friendly neighborhood superhero likes to take chances making mistakes and getting messy with locks, peanut butter and chocolate and no breakfast for dinner and celebrating our 5-year anniversary of this entire channel of Leo's Let's Plays Alliance, Godspeed, play safe and shalom. Just remember to fight with honor, love, truth and justice, and I'll see you guys next time for more of Super Mario Brothers 2! Friendship is magic for everyone, y'all. Cyber bullies are not, because they never care.